can fail to get the idea when people are exchanging, everybody's bringing his idea, but when you go one-on-one and you advise him, maybe he can come with a different approach and the problems and challenges.
This morning, USPA executive led by its president Moses Al-Said Lubega had a 1.5 hours of media interactions with the Uganda Boxing Union president Moses Muhanji.
Years old until you're now a grown-up man, they will never stop advertising. You get the point. That's why you go to church, those who go to church. Every single day, Jesus is coming back. They will tell you when you're 5 years, 10 years, until you die. They will say Jesus is doing what? He's coming back. So we need to keep on engaging. We'll not stop engaging. Whatever chance we get, we do engaging. In the beginning, they will say there are rants. They will say someone is whining, someone is doing this, but eventually, maybe someone picks up.
Muhanji encouraged the Uganda Sports Press Association to promote more of the local sport content on airwaves.
Expectations are different and views are different. But how do we arrive at the same table for us to understand each other? Because we have one cause to propel, and that's the escalation of sport and promotion of the discipline elsewhere, and the athlete who is a central player. So the reconciliation of these engagements is for us to understand each other better, access areas of mutual benefit, mutual opportunities, and how we can advance all those into one basket, which is the sports subsector.
In the same breath, the executive committee of USPA met with members of the Uganda Rugby Union and reached a number of resolutions that they believe will go a long way in facilitating the smooth operations for their members around the rugby activities. Capacity building programs, workshops are areas they also focus on.